Oh, it's a little puppy. A little puppy. It's the little puppy. Where's the puppy? The little puppy.
Oh, hello, dog. What a good little puppy.
Alright, off to the ruins of Alexandria, Troas.
An ancient column. Okay, I think this is a good spot to set up camp. Nice camp spot. How cozy. Sucuk. All right, this water's ready. In goes the sucuk. In goes the sachets. I think there's a cat nearby. I can hear meowing. It's a good thing there's this fork. I actually don't have any cutlery.
these cashews in there too. Here's something I discovered in Turkey. Apple tea. It's delicious. Uh-oh. My little candle's gone out. Now that I've got this flame lit, I have to keep at least one flame going, or else I'm gonna have to relight it with that flint sparker, and it's not particularly reliable. I wonder if those dogs are barking because they can tell someone's over here at Alexandria Troas, or if it's completely unrelated. This looks done. Delicious. See you in the morning. It was a cold night, but I kept rugged up nice and warm. This is a nice place to wake up in the morning. Really important that I leave no trace here though. All right, I'm gonna have a look around. Would you look at that buried column? This place is remarkable. Ruins of an ancient Greek city. Imagine what still lies buried beneath my feet. Look at where that doorway is completely buried. There's an area fenced off for archaeology. How glorious. I
Here's where I parked my bike overnight.
This is why it's good to seek out the non-touristy ancient cities. I have the whole place to myself. Alexandria, Troas, Antic Kenti.
Nice logo. Look at that little subsumed vault down there. Wow. It had plumbing. We've circled back around. Okay, this has been Alexandria, Troas. Very glad I came here. What a beautiful ancient Greek city ruin.